One of the things about playing Merrimack is how good their goalies are, and we talked a lot about getting traffic in front of their goalies, and I think that had a lot to do with the goals that we scored. There's kids that got that didn't get assists that were the keys to the goals by taking away the goalies' eyes. So it's certainly, I think, you know, Taylor Flaherty's been a great addition in the sense that she can really shoot the puck. And then you know, Taylor Willard has a proven ability to score, but to be able to get it from wherever you need to based on whatever the game plan is and what the opponent is, I think is the key. Now we're going to play UNH on a big sheet of ice. We need to get our forwards back in the mix.
Definitely feels great to get that sweep against Merrimack, especially against them, which is a team that we've struggled against in the past. But like Coach said, we're just kind of looking forward now into the future, into this next weekend and trying to push forward.
When they came here a week and a half ago, they weren't sure how good they were. I mean, they had had a decent few games, but they hadn't. It was only their fourth game, and you know, I think them sort of coming out with that win against us probably gave them a big boost, frankly, and they've kept it going. So I give them credit, but I think we also know that we can compete well with them, but it's a different game on their big sheet of ice.
I think we have a lot of motivation after that first UNH game against them, just because we kind of want to get back at them, have our revenge against them, and that definitely puts a fire under us, and just staying motivated with that.